It is the largest hockey venue outside of North America. 18,500 seats sold out in less than 30 minutes. The Lanxess Arena, the Cologne Sharks, and the Edmonton Oilers. The fans stand the entire game. A bouncing puck comes out in front. It's picked up, centered right in front. Lucci trying to bang away at another chance. And Dreisaitl came close.
Right by the net, Milan Lucic standing there, and everybody starts to swarm.
Lucic shows it go by him, and Morgan Ellis gave it away to Dreisaitl. Leon Dreisaitl right back. Toby Rieder, and the German connection puts the Oilers on top by the score of 1-0.
Nice pass by Leon Dreisaitl. We know Leon can see the ice very, very well.
Full coming into this game. 3 goals, 4 assists in 6 contests. As the puck right now, right out in front, they score! Jason Ackerson ignites the crowd.
And there's that one-touch pass for an easy slam dunk. Get to the middle of the ice, and that shot pass goes one way as the Oilers are trying to push to play the other way.
Morgan Ellis on the faceoff win. Here's an opportunity for Ryan Jones. Jones moving in!
Oh, what a move by Ryan Jones. Drags the puck across. It just stands on it.
What a start for Cologne shorthanded, but back come the Oilers. McDavid to Lucic. Back to McDavid. Cross ice feed. Lucic upstairs, and he scores. Power play goal gives the Oilers back the lead.
Nice little give and go with Milan Lucic. And as we talked about with his earlier chance in this period, get to the important ice in front of the goaltender.
10 seconds of power play time remaining. Picked off, and here comes Rieder along with Kajula. Kajula to Rieder! Great save, Weissman!
Good 2-on-1, but check out this save. Weissman comes over. That is a save that you make in the gym in the summer because you work on your flexibility.
Slap pass to the middle for Strome, bounced off his stick. Here's a chance for Hanowski on a breakaway. Hanowski moving in! Stopped by Koskinen.
Oilers do a nice job of disrupting enough that he can't get a great shot at the net, but boy, that's impressive takeoff speed from 0 to 60.
Puck comes free and is picked up by Mueller. Drops it back to Foal. Foal fakes the shot. Now Ellis lets it go. Stopped by Koskinen on the doorstep. Mueller, the captain.
He's in a battle in the slot. Look how he turns, fires, freezes stick, and puts it in just enough to get across the line.
Foal and Ellis get the assist. The Oilers come right back, and it's tie ready.
Darnell Nurse has a little look, and it's just a fortunate bounce off the stick of Dominic Tiffels, and it goes right to Ty Ratty, who has been in the right place at the right time all the preseason.
Gets it back again in the corner. Atkinson, a goal already today. Moving in for Jones. Jones trying to get the shot. They score! Hanowski again!
Hatter Yamamoto's there with the stick, but he's not there with the body. Ben Hanowski gets body position. Right place, right time, but terrific body positioning. Attack the net from down low.
And Drew, we're going to go to overtime. McDavid wheeling, cutting for the net. Connor McDavid! Stopped by Weitzman. Hanowski without his stick. Got it back now. Bear right out in front. Chip scores! Ryan Strome wins it in overtime.
Hanowski lost his stick, and he went to get it, and that allowed Strome just to slide back to the net.
The final here in overtime. The Edmonton Oilers increase their preseason record to 7-1 with a thrilling 4-3 overtime victory against the Cologne Sharks. And now the games are for real. The Oilers will be in Sweden to take on New Jersey.